Alright, y'all, so y'all know the vibes, man. Steph Glizzy back at y'all with another Call of Duty video, man. Today, guys, we finally got the Black Ops Cold War artwork. And it's looking real fire, man. It's looking real fire. What y'all think? What y'all think? The colors are they vibrant. That's a good sign because, you know, Modern Warfare is kind of stale with the colors. Campers blending so well in the corners. Sometimes you can't even see them. Like, it's real crazy, so... Black Ops, man, you know, Treyarch always known for their more vibrant colors and things like that. So that's a good sign right there that they still keeping the trend up. Feel me? Especially with this time era of a game, I thought it would have been a little more like bland, but I guess not, man. But the topic of discussion today, man, Black Ops Cold War is going to have the same skill-based matchmaking that Modern Warfare has, according to this leaker, man. That guy is Tom Henderson, man. He's a frequent Call of Duty leaker. Like, he's a reliable leaker. And he's saying it's going to have the same exact system. Now, obviously, this is going to disappoint a lot of people, man. What y'all think about this? If it says tight, I don't want to be negative, man. I really don't want to be negative. I like Call of Duty. But if the skill base is as tight as Modern Warfare was, man, it's not looking too good. Because that system is just... That's ridiculous right there, man. I mean, I understand you want good players to have a good experience, but you gotta take into account all of the fan base. You feel me? Like, just because I have good stats, pretty much means that I can't have a break. So pretty much I gotta sweat my balls off 24/7. That's crazy, man. Now I don't really be too hype about Call of Duties when they come out because due to the fact like we just been let down the past couple. I haven't liked the Call of Duty since BO2. Like, Modern Warfare is decent, you feel me? That's the first decent Call of Duty since BO2 for me. So every other year, man, it's just a letdown. I'm not trying to be negative, man. Hopefully this Call of Duty is actually good. Hopefully it proves me wrong. But yeah, man, what y'all think about that? I ain't gonna lie, I'm not really looking forward to it because it's already on Modern Warfare. Like, the game itself is not that bad, but the skill-based matchmaking makes it unbearable at times. Like, you don't want to sweat non-stop, man. You really don't. And yeah, man. Now, I was looking on Twitter. You feel me? I was looking at this guy, DK Dynamite. Shout out DK Dynamite if you're watching this video. He was like, as long as the game is designed for all type of players and has great maps, then the skill-based matchmaking won't be a problem. Now, that's very possible. You feel me? That's how I feel on Modern Warfare. Sometimes the maps are catered towards campers. So, like, sometimes when you're trying to flank and things like that, you really can't do that. Now, if the game allows for flanks or, like, if it allows for all type of playstyles, will skill-based matchmaking be less important? Because we all know Call of Duty Modern Warfare was a slower-paced game. And it just catered to campers. And if you have those sweaty lobbies where the sweats be camping, it's just... It's hard to, like, get things going. Yeah, man. Hopefully the game is way more fast-paced. Not way more fast-paced, but more fast-paced than Modern Warfare. Because if you like to play fast, man, you get very irritated by the people's playstyles in this game, man. So, hopefully it's fast, man. Let me know what y'all think, man. Comment down in the comment section if you haven't already, man. Like up the video if you haven't already. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. We're going to be discussing some Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War in the coming weeks. You know the vibes. Anyways, that's all we're talking about for today, man. Let me know. Steph Glizzy, I'm out of here, man. Peace.